Paulo, Brazil. Locals turn out in droves for the city's annual mule races. Reporter Tiago Zogby broadcasts live from trackside. But he's about to learn that mules can be a real pain in the ass. A wayward steed topping 30 miles per hour knocks Tiago face first into his own camera. Moments later, the newsman is back in the saddle to finish his report. But he'll never forget how a day at the races became a lesson in hard-hitting journalism.